Just wow. This cave. Shields recharged, so let's get back out. And let's go see if we can find that creature again. Because that was super cool. Is that aluminum? I think it is. Hey, Sentinel. What is this? Why can't I grab that? Okay. Yeah, it's aluminum. Okay, we won't destroy any more of that then. So we're gonna get up high here. Let's see. Try to sneak up on these, whatever this creature is. Use a forest. Beautiful. Hang on. Already discovered that, okay. Some machinery we could destroy. But once again, we're a scientist, and discovery is our only goal for this character. Thing made a sound that sounded like something else. Okay. All right, so. We're gonna try to leave the landscape as untouched as we can and get our supplies purely from. This is a health plant, so I remember that's there. We're gonna try to get our supplies purely from drops. As much as we can. Other than to take samples of the minerals and stuff that are on the planet. Just so we know what's there. But we're not concerned with. Discovered this. Already discovered. Yes. Already discovered. See you. Already discovered him too. See the aggressive one? It's supposed to be pretty chill. I don't understand what the problem is. Yeah, okay. Life support at 25%. Alright, well, this area is just absolutely beautiful. What was that? Those little sounds just scare the daylights out. So it looks like there's something right on top of that hill, so let's go check that out before we leave in our spaceship. Wow, scary again, big loud creatures. Wait. Got you. New creature. He looks like a... Wow, weird. So cool. Alright. Just ecstatic right now. I really am. So we wanted to go up there. Check that out. And perhaps it'll give us a better view of the whole planet as well. Or the whole area as well. Got a little mushroom thing here. No? Okay. Okay, it's not picking up those little mushroom things. Okay. Doesn't appear to be any resources here. Just these things. Just looks cool, you know? Like, super cool little area here. Come on, menu, go away. There we go. Let's see here. That's a new creature. Okay, so where does that put us? We've gotten 6, so 7 more to go. All right. Okay. This planet is very fascinating to me. Bit concerned. Ooh, knowledge stone, sweet. So who colonized this planet? Horvax. Okay. Horvax word for virus. I wonder how useful that will be. You know, I wonder if half the people that are complaining about this game just never saw a planet like this. And so they didn't realize that the game actually had awesome stuff in it. Because if you see one, you know, you see desolate planet, one desolate planet after another, it just, you know, I mean, they're cool, but it's got to be pretty boring. And if you only ever click on to people who are finding the same type of planet as you've already seen, it's kind of one of those things about procedural generation that, you know, you can't really... avoid, right? You can't avoid the fact that people's experiences are going to be extremely different. Extremely, extremely different. I mean, they're not going to be the same at all, like, no matter what. Gotcha. Discovered you, okay. But the curly horn variant was different. Let's check out the trade terminal. Are you chill over there? Cautious. Cautious. Okay. As long as you're chill. Maybe I won't check out the trade terminal. They just seem really aggressive. They might not be, but... Let's go to the top of this mountain. Life support at 5%. Let me recharge that before I have trouble. That'll work. That's new. It's like a leaf with a hole in it. That's pretty sweet. Absolutely fascinating. Aha! Okay. That's a cave. We're definitely going in a cave. And then we'll probably get in our ship and fly to another place. There's the ship. That's where we just were with the trade terminal. Okay. I'm getting my bearings. Chill, chill. New. There's some plutonium crystals. And some titanium. Pretty tight. Wow. That doesn't appear to be anything I can scan. Let me get this. I keep hearing really weird noises. I'm not sure why. Let's check out this cavern, though. Okay. Emerald. There's some money. Let's see here. Well, this cave just keeps going, doesn't it? I missed the birds! Oh, shoot! Chat's telling me that there were birds that I missed. This is kind of the end of the line for this cave, I think. Grab a little bit of this. Just to fuel the ship. I won't take the emerald, though.
Ah.
Get out of my way, little status bar. There we go. Okay, let's see what the cave across the way looks like, and then we'll get back in the ship. I get so distracted. Ooh, cool. He's new. Okay. Still haven't seen the creature that attacked us. Okay, there's a shield plant here in case we need it. In case we get attacked by an animal. Okay. There's a knowledge stone over there, but I want to check out the cave first. Wow. Just wow. This cave. Go away, go away. Come on, move. Stupid banners. Ugh, fine. I gotta take a picture of this cave, because it's awesome. There we go. There's that sound again, freaking me out. Okay. This is super cool. I just love the variety that this game produces. Okay, birds flying in the distance when I discovered the big rock. Ooh, look at that, there's a scanner right there. Wow, this is too super cool. Let's see, there was a monolith back here somewhere, right? I don't know how far it was away. That's new. Okay. Ooh, that's an ugly little glitch. There's that scanner. Oh, I see. They have a red dot if you've discovered them. Or they have a green dot if you've discovered them. Okay. Versus the things that you haven't discovered have a red dot in your analysis visor. Okay. All right. Okay, let's check out the scanner. Oh, creature. Ah, this is new. Aggressive meat eater, okay. That's probably what attacked us then. Shoot, do I have to kill that thing? Don't want to, but boy, if he tries it with me, I'm gonna have to. There's a... what's that? I didn't discover that either. Wow. This planet is amazing. This planet is amazing. Alright. Where's the ship? Just orient myself. Ship is back that way, okay. Jump down here. See what's required to use this. Bypass chip. Good inventory. Bypass chip. I need some iron. Okay, nearby point of interest. What do we want? Shelter? Shelter. Drop pod detected. Okay, cool. All right. Alright, so let's see. Let's see, we're headed back to the ship. We will collect plants, as I said. There's that plant. No, 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 no. Not that. That. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's head to that point of interest we haven't seen. Come on, go away, Banner. No, go away, Banner. Ugh! Gosh. There we go, okay. We got it, we got it. Ah. Attack plants. What was that? Oh, I guess it was me and my visor, wasn't it? Damium. Yeah, these plants that have, these plants that have something that you can pick off of it without destroying the plant, are fair game. Or even for a scientist, it's not a problem. But, I want to avoid destroying as few things as possible. Power canister. Okay. These flowers, huh? Oh, I already discovered them. Oh, sweet. Okay. Ship is where? Ship is over there by the sea. Over there by the sea. Let me check this building out. Ah, birds. Come on. Ugh. I find this so difficult. What's... No, 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 not that. What's the button for... There, okay, I'm gonna use my mouse because birds are super hard to... Come on, bird. Come on, bird. Come on, bird. Oh, come on. Where's that lower down bird? Got them. They're like little dragon birds. They're like little dragon birds. That is cool. Very cool. Okay, where are we going? We're going to that... Okay, ship is there. We're going to these buildings here. More thamium. Wowee. Chrysonite, okay. Already destroyed some chrysonite. Already taken a sample of some chrysonite. This planet is beautiful. Really is. There's a knowledge stone. Echoes. Okay. The sand is really cool, actually. Okay. Already seen those creatures. More creatures over there. Can't tell because it's too far away. Okay, that's interesting. Door. How do you get into this place? I'm for fields. I think you need an Atlas pass for that. Inventory full. Okay. So let's... We can discard this. And then we can transfer to the ship. Actually, let's use this on here, right? Yeah. Cool. Okay. Terumen. Terumen? I've never seen Terumen. Wow.